of first matters, gender and education. With one group, the group is harmony. Through unity, we can have the kind of society entrusted to us.
I'm